the freedom and safety of our people. Remember, heroes, fear is your greatest enemy in these befouled halls. Steal your heart, and your soul will shine brighter than a thousand suns. The enemy will falter at the sight of you. They will fall as the light of righteousness envelops them. Our march upon Icecrown Citadel begins now!
I can't attack that target.
On the hallowed ground of the Scourge. The light won't protect you here, paladin. Nothing will protect you.
Arthas! I swore that I would see you dead in the Scourge dismantled! I'm going to finish what I started at Light's Home!
You could have been my greatest champion, Vordring. A force of darkness that would wash over this world and deliver it into a new age of strife. But that honor is no longer yours. Soon, I will have a new champion.
I'm out of range.
The breaking of this one has been taxing. The atrocities I have committed upon his soul. He has resisted for so long, but he will bow down before his king soon.
Never! I will never serve you!
Paladin still lives. Is it possible, High Lord? Could he have survived?
The power of the light knows no bounds, Sarfang. His soul is under great strain, but he lives. For now.
Then we must save him. If we rescue Bolvar Fordragon, we may quell the unrest between the Alliance and the Horde. Our mission is now clear. The Lich King will answer for his crimes, and we will save High Lord Bolvar Fordragon.
This is the beginning.
Corcrum, prepare Orgrin's hammer for its final voyage.
The Scourge will wash over this world as a swarm of death and destruction.
It's too far away.
You have found your way here because you are among the few gifted with true vision in a world cursed with blindness. You can see through the fog that hangs over this world like a shroud and grasp where true power lies! Fix your eyes upon your crude hands, the sinew, the soft meat, the dark blood coursing within. Weakness! A crippling flaw!
I need
a joke played by the creators upon their own creations! The sooner you come to accept your condition as a defect, the sooner you will find yourselves in a position to transcend it!
I'm out of range.
Through our master, all things are possible. His power is without limit, and his will unbending. Those who oppose him will be destroyed utterly. And those who serve wholly, unquestioningly, with utter devotion of mind and soul, elevated to heights beyond your ken! What is this disturbance? You dare trespass upon this hallowed enough! I see I must take matters into my own hands!
Thank the spirits for you, brothers and sisters. The Skybreaker has already left. Quickly now, to Orgrim's Hammer. If you leave soon, you may be able to catch them.
Secure the area until you are ready for takeoff.
No time!
I need to get closer.
Yeah.
too far away. I'm out of range.
I serve the Horde.
Rise up, sons and daughters of the Horde! Today we battle a hated enemy of the Horde! Loktar Ogar! Gorkron, take us out! What is that? Something approaching in the distance. We're taking hull damage! Get a sorcerer out here to shut down those cannons! You answer to
you
dare board my ship? Your death will come swiftly. You will know our business soon. Gorkron, annihilate them!
Now is not the time for pleasantries.
Gorkron, battle, strategy champions, is watch as important your backs. As strength.
The Scourge have been caught.
Join me, Father. Join me and we will crush this world in the name of the Scourge. For the glory of the Lich King.
My boy died at the Wrathgate. I am here only to collect his body.
Stubborn and old, what chance do you have? I am stronger and more powerful than you ever were.
We named him Dranosh. It means Heart of Draenor in Orcish. I would not let the warlocks take him. My boy would be safe, hidden away by the elders of Garadar. I made a promise to his mother before she died that I would cross the dark portal alone. Whether I lived or died, my son would be safe, untainted. Today, I fulfill that promise.
Pathetic old orc. Come then, heroes. Come and face the might of the Scourge. By the might, I am released.
You will have a proper ceremony in Nagrand, next to the pyres of your mother and ancestors. Honor, young heroes. No matter how dire the battle, never forsake it.
Well, aren't you lucky?
By the light! The transporter worked!
I can feel the Lich King reaching out, watching us.
too far away.
Just an ordinary gas cloud. But watch out, because that's no ordinary gas cloud.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Good news, everyone! I think I've perfected a plague that will destroy all life on Azeroth! Don't feel a thing. What? Where'd those come from?
Bad news, everyone! I don't think I'm going to make it.
I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Brothers, the Vrykul will protect the Frost Queen with their lives.
Even dying here beats spending another day collecting reagents for that madman Finkelstein.
Enough idle banter! Our champions have arrived. Support them as we push our way through the hall.
beside me, Croc. But now, you are nothing more than a traitor!
Hurry!
Come!
People that Valkyr
your second death approaches!
No amount of healing can save me now. Fight on, brothers.
The reinforcements will arrive shortly. We must bring her down quickly.
Foolish Croc. You brought my reinforcements with you! Arise, Argent Champions, and serve the Lich King!
What? This strength? All of the pain is gone. You must join me in the eternal embrace of death. I'm sorry.
I'll draw her attacks. Return our brothers to their graves. Then help me bring her down.
Come, Scourgebane. I'll show the master which of us is truly worthy of the title of champion. You were right, Croc.
I'll remain and inform Tyrion of our progress. You must press on and bring down Sindragosa. Loktar, champions!
The loss of our comrades was unpreventable. They lived and died in the service of the Argent Crusade.
I'm out of range.
Intruders have breached the inner sanctum.
Beware the dangers that lie ahead. And do try to remain in one piece.
Heroes, lend me your aid. I cannot hold them off much longer. You must heal my wounds. I am renewed. Is Sarah grant me the favor to lay these foul creatures to rest?
mortals. You thought us defeated so easily. The Sandlane are the Lich King's immortal soldiers. Now, you shall face their might combined. Rise up, brothers, and destroy our enemies!
Naxanar was merely a setback. With the power of the orb, Valinar will have his vengeance! Blood will flow! My queen! They come!
I need to get closer.
You have made an unwise decision.
too far. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
You are fools to have come to this place! The icy winds of Northrend will consume your souls!
Thank you.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy. And I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unbridled power.
So be it. Champions, attack! Fighting force this world has ever known, right into my hands, exactly as I intended. You shall be rewarded for your unwitting sacrifice. Watch now as I raise them from the dead to become masters of the Scourge. They will shroud this world in chaos and destruction. Azeroth's fall will come at their hands, and you will be the first to die. I delight in the irony. Light. Grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds. Will be consumed by your hatred.
Free at last. It is over, my son. This is the moment of reckoning. Rise up, champions of the light.
Father, is it over?
At long last. No king rules forever, my son.
I see. only darkness before me.
Without its master's command, the restless scourge will become an even greater threat to this world. Control must be maintained. There must always be a Lich King.
Such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother, but it is not your own.
Bolvar! By all that is holy.
The dragon's flame sealed my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me. Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion! You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine.
This place and never return.